What's poppin'? It's the Wild Way of the City, DJ Out of Control.
And this your favorite Uncle Smoothie, aka the Neighborhood Supporter.
Yes, sir. And we took our talents down to East Lansing this weekend, man.
We here. Memphis State, we here.
We here. It's your homecoming tailgate.
We here.
Me and Smoothie about to run through this motherfucker and see what they talking about.
How we do.
And I gotta keep it in, all these don't left me. 50 on my neck, 50 on my wrist. I'm rounding off, it's really nice.
Live to Michigan State homecoming tailgate. We got my dog Calvin Fant in the building.
Thank you, gang.
I'm here.
That's cool.
What's that nigga name?
Fine. It don't matter. It's my nigga, though. You feel me?
Come on.
And listen, owner of First Class Elite, man. So tell me a little bit about First Class Elite, bro.
And it's luxury transportation. Wherever you gotta go, we get you there safely. It's a vibe. It's a move. Whatever you want to do, man, we got creative with it. We do everything from parties, nightclubs, we even do funerals. So whatever you need, we got you. If you want to ride in class, you want to ride in style, you got to hit me up. You got to tap in the First Class Elite.
All right, so we got a question, bro. Out of the sororities in Michigan State, I know you've been gone for a minute, but who you say run the yard now?
Man, this going on a real life snippet, so I gotta give you the truth. This Meet the Connect, you gotta
hear me. Right, it's Meet the Connect, you gotta keep it a dog.
To be honest, man, I think the Delta's running this y'all for a very, very, very long time.
Y'all hear that? Alright, what's that?
Well, you know what I mean? I ain't here right now.
We got one more question. Hey, Calvin, we want to know, what president is on a $100 bill?
Barack Obama. That was pretty clever. I like that.
Hey, we got my dog. I know y'all recognize this guy right here.
Mr. 1% better himself.
Hey, Mr. Who?
Mr. 1% better himself.
Yeah.
Can I say Bean?
We got a question, right? Listen. On some sorority shit, who you think running the yard here at Michigan State right now?
Deltas.
Ooh. That's two of them.
Deltas don't come to play.
What fresh you think running the yard?
Come on, man. What questions you asking at, man?
Is that evasion, though? Come on, man. Is that reality? I think I heard bias, but you know what's cool? I got one more for you, right? What president is on a $100 bill?
Keon Clinton.
These niggas got good ass and everybody. We so ready to say some other stuff. Why? That's what they do in Michigan State. East Lansing, we here.
Everybody don't know.
We here, you feel me? Keon Clinton, man. Stop playing. Mr. 1% better himself.
Young dream was to get a blow spot. Me and Skeddy.
We live, Meet the Connect podcast. We came. MSU takeover. Who I got with me? What's her name?
Man, you got me on that spot. I'm gonna eat 415. What's up?
I'm not married.
What are you representing, shorty?
Hey, no.
Really, nigga?
Oh, here we go. What's your status right now here at Michigan State?
My status, I'm just coming in town. I'm lit. It's literally out here. Like,
no, I'm saying, no. You freshly enjoy your summer and you already graduated?
I'm graduated.
I'm not on the yard.
That's what I'm asking. I'm not on the yard.
Oh, she alumni. Okay, cool. She alumni. So she here. So look, not biased shit. Who been running the yard here at Michigan State?
Who been running the yard?
Right now.
Who running the yard? Is that even a motherfucking question? Is that even a question, man?
Yes.
It's no lie. My motherfucking Neos, Dr. Timothy, been running the yard, okay? You feel me?
Tighten this shit the fuck up, okay? It's no niggas pick your names, they read the bells right now.
right now. Y'all got to tighten it up, man.
One more question real quick. Since you graduated, so you should know the answer to this. What president is on the $100 bill?
What president is on a $100 bill? Bruh. The president that is on a $100 bill is the one on a $100 bill.
Huh? Michigan State, y'all gotta tighten the fuck up.
Skitty turn the white into the dope house. Baby, man, tell me what you dope about. Breaking down a bag, I'm at Lil'
Back. This Meet the Connect podcast is favorite of Spooty, aka the neighborhood supporter.
It's the wild boy of the city, DJ out of control. And we at the MSU takeover, like you said. We got both y'all Spartans. Cool, we got two Spartans with us. We got, what's your name?
Brittany.
We got Brittany, and what's her name? Brianna? All right, we got Brittany and Brianna. How long, what's y'all status here? What are you? You a sophomore, what are you? You graduated? Okay, cool. Shout out to the alumni in the building. So, when y'all was here, what sorority was running the yard?
Hey, boy, ain't no fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
My back row thicker than where her thigh at. Alright, listen, it's the wild boy of the city, DJ out of control.
It's your favorite local Spooty, aka neighborhood supporter.
Yes, sir, and we got my dog. Introduce yourself, bro.
Hey, man, you know what it is, man. First class lifestyle, you know what it's talking about.
What organization you representing, bro?
Hey, Kevo, what's up? What's up?
Hey, we heard some good things about you. We heard some good things, and we heard some bad things, though, too.
Wait a minute, hold on. Some good things,
though. Nah. Come now, right?
I've been in the bond since 2008.
Old nigga, he like us.
We just came to say.
We came to see what y'all be on. You feel me? So look, no bias shit. What sorority been running the yard here in Michigan State?
Hey, you know, it's kind of interesting though, but the AKAs been doing a little something. You know what I'm saying?
That's the first time we heard the AKAs.
You know, the doubles do the damn thing, but the AKAs, you know.
Yeah, feel me. How about this? No bias shit. What frat been running the yard, man?
You know what the fuck it is.
Atlanta, y'all. There he goes. Hey, there he goes.
Fuck your shit, man.
He said Cal Babazar been running this bitch. You feel me? Nah, this the $1 million question right here. You said you came out of 08, so you should be polished and all that. What president is on the $100 bill?
Man, listen. If you come out the $100 bill, the motherfucker that's blue. That motherfucker right there.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something. It ain't Franklin.
What?
Let it bite me.
Who is it? I'm asking you, who is it?
The motherfucker $100 bill gotta be motherfucker. No, I gotta be Franklin.
Okay, listen. You want another answer? It is Ben Franklin, but he wasn't a president.
No, he wasn't a president at all.
That's why I said, what president is on $100? There we go. Hey, listen. There we go.
Hey, look, he said
he
said they run the yard, but he don't know his numbers.
All right. We back again, man. This is Meet the Connect podcast, Meet the Connect 313. You know what I'm saying? Like, share, subscribe, all that good shit. This is your favorite Uncle Spooty, a.k.a. the neighborhood supporter.
And it's the wild boy of the city, DJ out of control. And we here with the lovely ladies of Alpha Kappa Alpha. What's your name?
Naya. Justice.
You want to hop in school? Oh, okay. Right. Don't be scared. And, okay. Delta Zeta chapter. Right. Oh, I'm sorry. The distinguished. I'm sorry. So the question is this, and y'all can't be biased. Okay, wait, first, what's your status? Here. You're a junior. Junior. Right, I gotta start asking that, because I'm my status. Oh, y'all heard that? She says she's single. Y'all heard that? So look, no bias shit. What sorority been running the yard?
We gotta make sure we check. We can't assume.
But we got another question then. Which frat been running the yard? Turn the white into the dope. No fucking bias. No bias. We know y'all connect.
No bias. When I go to town, bring a little
bro. No bias.
No bias.
I gotta give it to Bam.
The name,
who is
he?
The red.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Loki, we've been hearing that.
Yeah, we've been hearing that all day.
The red, Loki running shit on the sorority tip. So you know what I'm saying? The Coleman's running shit. Hey,
okay.
Coleman, okay. So boom, you graduate senior, you in grad school, right? Yeah. This question ain't gonna be shit for you, right? What president is on the $100 bill?
Benjamin Franklin.
Benjamin Franklin wasn't a president.
Oh, shit.
Wow. Here we go. We live, Meet the Connect podcast. Fucking MSU you take over.
Yeah.
It's the Wild Boy of the City, DJ Out of Control.
It's your favorite one with 48K and Emerson supporters.
And this is the MSU Takeover, Homecoming 2021. And we got gang with us today. Tell them who you is.
Bree.
And we got...
It's your girl, Taylor May. You already see it's official right here. We already...
Taylor Gay. Yeah. So look. Did you go here?
I definitely went here.
Okay. What year you graduated?
2012.
Okay. I know you didn't go here. We don't got it. But you're alumni too. So, but when you was going here, what sorority was joining the yard?
Sorority? Yeah. The Delta.
Everybody is saying the Deltas.
Fucking slide, bro.
Everybody. Okay, and what about the frats?
Say
no. Got me. see what happened was. And I think he just gotta find some freaky shit to fade me out or some shit.
Alright. This is your favorite Uncle Spooty, aka the neighborhood supporter.
And you already know it's the Wild Boy of the City, DJ Out of Control.
And we got two ladies right here. And this is the MSU takeover. You know, we taking this bitch over. We taking the campus over for the day.
Duh.
You already know it's a fact.
Duh.
And we got, what's your name?
Leah and Heaven.
Leah and motherfucking Heaven. That I should have cursed when I said that. But it's okay. I should have cursed when I said that. But we got some questions for y'all.
Okay, what are you representing? Z-Fabi. We're Zeta. Hi, Beta. Incorporated.
So we got a question.
Okay, we ain't gonna be biased.
No bias.
Okay. We're
not
gonna be biased.
We've been running the yard here at Michigan State.
D Phi Gamma chapter, service, highest GPA. Let them know we outside. Every party.
We ain't gotta say no more.
It's seven people in the chapter.
How?
Three people. It's on the NPAC.
Ooh, they said
Instagram.
They said numbers. Right
check
there.
The Instagram. It's the
fact.
All right, so y'all run the yard, so to say this, okay? But so what Brett run the yard?
I'm going to give it to the alphas. Shout out to ZD.
We heard that a couple times.
Okay, shout out to ZD. They doing their thing out here.
Y'all got
to
tighten
up. Hell, Richard.
We love Gamma Mule, though.
We love Gamma Mule.
Fuck that. Tighten the fuck up, man.
Tell them to come on.
We shouldn't be taking over y'all yard like this.
One more question.
Yo,
what's your status here? You still on the yard?
We on the yard. We see seniors. 420 initiates, baby.
My question is this. What president is on $100 bill? Breaking down a
bag. I got a drop.
George Washington.
Y'all gotta tell them that y'all turned up with Meet the Connect podcast. Go ahead.
We are turned up with Meet the Connect podcast in this bitch.
Talk your motherfucking shit.
Yeah, talk that skinny. My bankroll thicker than where her thigh at. Nigga, I don't play with. I don't pay for. I don't hang with snitches. I'm part of the Navy. My brother crazy, I tell him too, he'll kill your babysitter. I was flat broke ravers with me. You play with him, you can't keep living. My cup too damn expensive. Spill that. Gotta pay the difference. Lil' keep sneak dancing. I'm sent Diego to slay your.